Days of Our Lives spoilers. In one of the promos, viewers saw Kristen and Brady Black in the hospital. They're together, smiling and holding their newborn. And don't forget about what Haley Chen does for a job. She was a nurse, so Haley might have been part of the team delivering Kristen's baby. And Brady and Kristen, the nun, revealed her child died. So it seems likely that Haley's death/murder is tied to their baby's death. That links both these untimely ends, per Days of Our Lives spoilers. Last week, JJ Devereaux freaked out when he saw Brady at the AA meeting. It's hard for JJ to be near the guy whose baby mama killed his love, Haley Chen. Then, Friday, JJ and Brady talk in the park. Days of Our Lives spoilers reveal how Haley died, but not why. Day spoilers indicate that Kristen pushed Haley Chen down some stairs, and that's what killed the young nurse. Next week, we'll find out more. But it's safe to say that Kristen's anguish over her baby dying drove her to violence. Days of Our Lives spoilers wonder if Kristen blames Haley Chen for her baby's death. Since Haley's on the staff at the hospital, maybe she had the baby in her care when it passed away. If so, then Kristen might think people hurt her baby. Clearly, the child dying pushed Kristen over the edge. And it's Haley Chen that paid the price. Now her killer's hiding in a habit far away at a nunnery. And JJ won't stop until he brings Haley Chen's killer to justice. Plus, Days of Our Lives released a winter promo, which shows JJ with a gun. It's possible JJ will become so distraught and out of control that he seeks deadly revenge. JJ's on drugs again, so anything can happen in an altered mental state. It's also possible that'll be part of a flashback, but it's clear that JJ's on a path of danger and destruction. And now we know that Kristen is responsible for Haley dying. But is it murder or just a tragic accident? But Brady doesn't approve of JJ's desire to hunt her down and make her pay. In fact, Days of Our Lives spoilers show that Brady still feels bad for Kristen, despite what she did. Days of Our Lives spoilers revealed that Haley Chen's dead and has been done and over with for quite a while. Since then, Tia Megia has been traveling, pursuing other interests, and having fun. Meanwhile, back in Salem, JJ is falling apart and on drugs over her death. JJ is set to leave the show within the next few months. Will JJ die or head for prison? Could the writers have another outcome in mind instead? We'll give you more updates as other days' news comes in. Stick with the days, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and check back often for the latest Days of Our Lives spoilers, updates, and news. We'll see you again!